a band of rare. Red one, Miss Worldwide. From Miami, Morocco, to Australia, to the world. Got it.
I'm like run them. Whoop. I joined a group over there called a terrible name called Fishbowl. and it was three guys and me. We finished an album, you know, had picked the first single and we'd signed to a big major record label over there, and then the group fell apart. They started fighting. The guys, not me. You know, I'm innocent. I just wanted this to work, you know. But there's some complications and they kind of fell apart and it just didn't work out. When everything had crumbled, and it was literally the worst time of my life, you know, I was in London, a big city, broke. My career was over, which it felt like it was over. It all fell apart. And when it fell apart, it wasn't like I still had connections or it felt like I'd, you know, still built up a situation where I can still keep going. It felt like I was right down rock bottom, you know, and I didn't know what to do. You know, I didn't want to go to university. I didn't want to do something I wasn't passionate about. I didn't want to be stuck doing something for the rest of my life that was like I had to do just to make money. I'm like, run them. I was out clubbing every single night because I was so depressed, and that was a great way for me to just kind of forget about what's going on. I saw the DJ and I was like, you know, why don't I do that? You know, that's a great job. I want to do that. And the next morning I went and went to his place, the DJ, Panos his name is, went to his place and I said, I'm thinking about DJing. And I thought he was going to laugh at me, but he didn't. He actually said, that is a brilliant idea. I think you'll be great at it. And he literally then and there, he taught me the basic skills. As soon as I started DJing, I felt like things just flowed for me and things started to fall into place. And I felt like this is the path that I was meant to be on. It's funny, I'm so proud that I'm here in Amsterdam. I kept saying, you know, I just want a pop song that after the chorus, it drops into a Dutch house break. They took that on board and they created something, and it was really rough demo. And when I heard it, I was just like, oh my gosh, it is perfect. We Run the Night, the title. Like, it's so perfect. And it was pop, it was sexy, there was a dark element to it, but yet it was commercial and club at the same time. Run them.